I had a great time during the first edition of the Violin Technique Crash Course last April. Here's what the participants had to say.
I'm Srihari.
Hello, I'm Shruti.
I'm Shweta.
My name is Ashwin.
Hi, my name is Anandarshan.
Hi, my name is Arun Ramaswamy.
Hi there, this is Indra here.
This is Nagarajan.
I really liked the way Kartik sir explained different techniques and concepts to us.
The course was a great experience for us. The contents covered everything from basics like bowing and fingering techniques to diverse electives.
He has provided a lot of exercises and is supported by short video clips where he himself plays out these exercises. One other thing that I appreciated much was that there is a lot of feedback. So even during the class, he listens to you play and tries to understand where you might be going wrong, etc.
The way that Kartik explained in detail every single thing, the way he explained how each technique's come up, it was exactly what I was looking for. This really changed my outlook on how to play the violin, and it's made me a better musician.
He's very curious, attentive to detail, provides a solid framework in discussing the lessons and then following up with a series of structured homeworks, and they are written and have video toolkits to support our learning.
The course as such is very well structured and well orchestrated and caters to violinists of all learning levels. The Zoom meetings were very convenient and Kartik and his crew were very accommodative of your schedules.
Classes helped me improve my bowing, my intonation, my pinky finger, difficulties which I think violinists of all levels face. And electives like electric violin processing and soloing over Western chords, they gave me exposure to new things.
Very dedicated. On time and always looking to help out in every possible way.
He also has this unique method of bringing the Western style in both fingering and bowing to the Indian violin.
Once the classes started, it was so interesting and so amazing, and I was surprised to see that Kartik had so much to offer.
And I definitely look forward to more courses from him.
I'm really looking forward to his classes in future.
Overall, I think it's a must-do course for any violinist throughout their learning journey.
And I hope that you'll be coming up with a lot more new techniques in the future to take our musical journey to the next level.
This might have been just a month-long workshop, but the lessons I learned, they'll stay with me forever.
So there you have it. There's always a crash course around the corner. Please stay tuned to future Violin Technique crash courses by checking the link below in the description or the link in the bio. Take care and see you soon.